You're right. I guess just being someone is good enough. I don't need to lie anymore. Thanks, dudes.
Dude, chill out. No need to get all emotional. Just kidding. Okay, that's too much now.
So, now you can go tell Tobias you lied about the fight.
Oh! Look at that, guys. They're literally throwing themselves at me.
Dude, please stop. You're giving me secondhand shame.
Well, Clayton knows what girls are like, don't you, buddy? He once dated sextuplets at the same time.
Sounds complicated and repetitive. And a lie! Isn't that right, Clayton?
Yeah, I've never really had a girlfriend because I'm socially awkward. Also, I have glandular problems. My liver starts to smell when I get too close to a girl. It makes my mouth smell of burnt tires and hummus.
Okay, good honesty. It's a little too much information, but good nonetheless.
Also, I've got a contagious rash on
me. Whoa, all right, I'd like to sleep this month, thank you very much.
Wait, what about the story about you and the bear?
Lies.
What about the time you drove a speedboat through the mall?
Lies.
What? What about the finger-touch heart disintegrating move?
Lies.
Oh, no, actually, that's true.
Aw, man, you were doing great, and now you bring that stuff back?
It's true, though.
We all know it's not.
It is.
Oh, really? Then please, be our guest. Do it. Do it right here, right now, in front of all of us. Do your special move on Tobias.
Yeah! Wait, what? No, no.
Nah, don't worry, you'll be fine, because that's all a lie! This guy can't do kung fu! He's in a permanent state of sinning!
Oh, yeah? Okay, you asked for this.
No, I didn't. He did.
Really? You made the kung fu sound with your mouth?
You were doing so well.
Okay, I'm gonna bounce. I've got gals in different locales.
Wait, we can't leave him like that.
We gotta do something!
Like what?
Anything!
How about CPR?
CPR?! You disintegrated his heart, you nutbagger! Look at him! He was a young man with his whole life ahead of him. The guy didn't even get a chance to have a girlfriend.
Hey, girl.
How does that work? Is it like when chickens lose their heads and they can still run around?
No, dude.
It means he's alive!
Oh! We didn't ice him! We just knocked him out. Which is still mega bad. Okay, no one can see this. Come on, we gotta hide him while we figure out what to do. Oh, why are people so much heavier when they're unconscious?
Maybe it's because you're standing on his back.
Oh.
Just grab him by the armpit.
I can see why the guy wears so many sweatbands.
Oh, I found a good handhold.
Come on, stop wasting time! Okay, if anyone sees us, we're gonna need a good lie from you.
You said lying was bad.
Yes, I know, I did. But in special circumstances, when you need to help someone you really care about, it's okay.
Like who?
Me. Now come on! Someone's coming! Quick, hide!
What did I do?
Think fast!
Sign up for hall monitor duties. Duties.
So what's the plan then?
I don't know. I'm making it up as I go along. We need to work out what we're gonna say if...
Hey, what's up, girl? And he went for first base, but she hit it out of the park.
That's it. All we got to do is make it look like he got knocked out by a girl.
Oh, I love it when you're evil.
This is me at my most evil.
Do your evil laugh.
Okay, let's get on with it. Ah, perfect. The playground is full of girls.
How are we gonna get him down there without the teachers noticing?
We need something cunning, something clever, something subtle. Yeah, something like that.